There's a vessel approaching from the surface. It's Zabral.
He's hailing us.
Open your launch doors, quickly!
Is the captain with you? Commander Tucker?
No, I'll explain once I'm aboard.
Bring him in.
How many?
There were 89. There were only 89 Suliban, not thousands.
And the army you defeated?
I would hardly call it an army. It was more like a few dozen prison guards. And to be honest, they didn't put up much of a fight.
Jonathan Archer is an excellent starship captain, but he's hardly the invincible warrior described to you.
What about his legendary desert tactics?
Actually, I'm the tactical officer on this ship, and I don't have any experience at waging desert warfare. I'm afraid you've come to the wrong people for help.
All this for nothing.
What about our people?
I'm sure you'll find them.
Our sensors are being disrupted, and the Tarothans have threatened to fire on us if we launch a shuttle pod.
How did you get here without them seeing you?
There is a narrow gap in their orbital detection grid. It occurs once every 46 minutes, but it is only open for less than 1 minute.
I'll need all the pertinent data.
The maneuvers are extremely difficult. It took us years to learn them. You will be shut down before you reach the atmosphere.
With you at the helm, our chances would improve.
I don't have time! My men are waiting for me.
Then they'll have to wait a little longer. You're the one that got our people stranded down there.
They are not my responsibility!
You're mistaken. The Tarothans believe we've joined your cause. If Captain Archer and Commander Tucker are apprehended, they'll undoubtedly be treated as members of your clan. They'll become victims of the same oppression you've been fighting all these years. You should feel as responsible for those two men as you do for your own.